Hi everyone! Before we dive into today's video, just a quick disclaimer, this video is not sponsored. Now, let's get started. I've kept the box and case of this product to show you how it's packaged. It arrives in a sleek white box with all the product information printed on the back. Inside, you'll find a card from ChargerLab and a compact metal case. When you open the case, the Power Z C240 is nested neatly in a foam enclosure, ensuring it's well protected during transit. This is the Power Z C240 from ChargerLab, a small but highly capable device for testing various electronics. Despite its compact size, it provides a ton of useful data, which we will explore throughout the video. Weighing just 11.8 grams and equipped with a 1.14 inch IPS color display, the Power Z C240 can measure up to 50 volts, handle up to 6 amperes of current, and record a maximum power of 240 watts. For today's tests, I will be using a variety of equipment, starting with the Vention 140 watts charger that comes with 4 ports. I will also be using a 20,000 mAh per hour Redmi power bank, which has a maximum output of 18 watts. Additionally, I have two Type-C to Type-C cables. One is a 240 watts cable from Vention, and the other is from Essager, which features a built-in digital display. Let's set everything up. I've already plugged the Vention charger into my power strip, and I will use the Vention 240 watts cable for this test. I'm going to use only the first port on the charger to avoid splitting the power, as multiple ports will distribute power differently. First, I will plug the cable into the charger, then connect the Power Z device to my Redmi Buds 5 Pro. After flipping the switch, you can see a lot of data on the LCD screen, including voltage, current, and power consumption. The earbuds are pulling around 2.8 watts, which is about what I expected. Next, let's test the energy usage for charging my Samsung M31 phone. It's currently drawing around 10 watts, which is a typical value for this device. Now, for my Fitbit Versa 3, I'll use a USB-A to a USB-C adapter with the Fitbit charging cable and plug it into the Power Z. The reading shows that the Fitbit Versa 3 is drawing close to 2 watts. Moving on to the Deeper Connect Air, I'll test it with the Redmi power bank. I've connected the included USB-C to USB-A adapter to the power bank, then attached the Power Z device and the Deeper Connect Air. The power reading is just over 1 watt. Lastly, let's verify the accuracy of the Essager cable that has a built-in power display. Once set up, the cable's display shows 3 watts, while the Power Z device registers 2.8 watts. This demonstrates that the Power Z is quite reliable for verifying whether cables with displays are showing accurate data. In conclusion, the Power Z C240 is an invaluable tool for measuring voltage, current, power, and more. It offers great insights into the energy consumption of your devices, which can be really helpful in understanding how efficiently your electronics are performing. If you're interested in getting this device, I'll leave a link in the description along with links to the other products I used in this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to stay updated with more tech content. Check out my other videos, and I'll see you in the next one.